Alright. On your go, I guess. Oh. Yeah, we both hit at the same time. I'm not either. Why do you think I started at the right? Oh! Ah! Good fight. Hands up, boy. Already started recording. Look at these retards up here. Especially Sergeant Retard on the right. What the fuck just happened?
I wish I was recording
that. I was!
Let's go!
I hope he got on there. What the fuck just happened?
I forgot him. You fall?
I hope I got it recorded. Yeah, there are BBs here. Oh, hey buddy, you wanna get shot right there?
Fucking do it.
Whoa. You got death wish, huh? That'd be copyright.
Not if we sing it.
Hey, language!
Hey, you wanna touch another tip?
Open the door.
Sir, I know you're gay.
You wanna touch tip two?
Do it.
Your flashlight, sir.
Oh, you're back.
So your flashlight. He's got it in his hand.
I'm blind in my eye now.
Let's go for 1 second.
Oh no, let's go.
Move forward. Where's Bob at again?
U building.
U building, okay.
I guess we're just walking there.
Sounds good to me. I have a mission. I don't know what it is. All I know is I must kill.
Oh. It's a mixed fire.
No, I'm sure. I'm killing the ref, actually.
Friendly fire again.
Friend's not an embassy. Blowing down the building. No full auto in the building. Yeah, just like our favorite YouTuber says.
Did you get him? Oh. Try again.
I think you're out of ammo.
I'll shoot you. We do. We already say it's down embassy. Are you our spotter?
Yeah. Over there!
Alright, I'm using him as a human shield. He seems retarded enough.
And I'm using you as a human shield.
Okay, I'm going to embassy. I've never been in here. Where at? Red helmets? I'm waiting for him to get shot. Like, he's our meat shield now. Alright, throwing sword.
Sorry! Boom. I feel like that's kind of like... really close to my head.
Throwing sword time. I'll kill you if I want. I don't like people. I really just don't like people, so.
Nope.
I think right side. I'm running pistol and a sword, so.
I can't give air support, but I'm just supporting.
Oh man, so I can't pop smoke and, you know, have you rain down fire?
If you throw it, you can.
Can I shoot it? KKK.
I got one.
What?
You sure the last one, didn't
you? Man, that thing ain't got much recoil. Look at that. That thing shoots hard, man. How many bullets I got?
One. I heard grenade go boom.
I did too. Where was it?
Sounds like left side. There was another big boom.
I keep hearing big boom.
I want a big boom.
That's a squirrel?
Squirrel where? I want to shoot it.
I could have sworn I saw a squirrel. It may be my blind vision.
She doesn't want to go out there like I can.
Yeah, no problem.
Man. I got your back, guys. What? I bet they won that one. Did we?
And I never heard smoke. Yeah, I ran up the bomb site and realized I didn't want to be there very quickly. And all of a sudden, I shot my teammate running back, dude.
I like playing in the lead.
I like trying.
I love the smell of smoke in the morning.
I like napalm.
One day, I decided to run.
Hey, you dropped your knife again. Stabbing with it. I should have stabbed you with it. You wouldn't have known it was there.
Well, I probably would have thought. Probably not physically, not very quickly.
hope you felt that.
Oh, I thought that was my knife. I was like, wait a second, I didn't put that there. I just put that there on
the button. Peace love 100.
Sleight of hand 100.
All right, here's our meat shield today. I'm pretty skinny, I can fit behind you.
Here we go, I found
one. Yeah, there we go. All right, come here, buddy.
Make a condo one.
Yeah, you lead.
All right, here's how we do this. Everybody, put your gun at the back of the, at the head of the person in front of you. That way, when one person gets shot, everybody just pulls their trigger and shoots the person in front of them. We all die together. Is there a meth lab in there? I need some meth. Hey, what would you expect for the CO2? So yeah, it probably does hurt. Alright! Alright, we're being retarded today.
Oh my god, Chris.
Alright. Alright, let's go, boys. Kevin, I'm ready. Oh god, into the mall we go. For honor and glory. Don't pull out of the building! Yep. We got two of them. No, both of them's water still. Yeah. So I didn't think that one would be enough. Alright, we gotta find U building. Stop wasting all your ammo and get out there!
I just killed three. Not really.
Ranger and a glove big boot. Oh, wait, no. Never mind. I'll take that back.
Do you want big boot?
That's the same.
Oh. Sorry, I just got you on camera kissing him.
You got him on camera kissing him.
I kissed the camera. You want me to kiss your camera?
No, I'd rather not. I bet you just scored on my my one viewer. Where at? Fuck the teammates, they can die too. Whoever my BB hits is gonna be dead. That's the way I see it.
Yeah, I have to think a whole lot of them pull through the two things.
Yeah, I feel like you need a BB.
What?
Right in the knee. safety building even at? I can't remember. No, it's like right here. Fans that bomb, guys. Come on. U building. Oh, hit.
Man, I didn't even realize what that was.
Yeah, I just saw some, Yeah, that was good. I wasn't expecting that. All I saw was a puff of smoke. Right here just got built. Hey, green crates. Right side, green crates. I thought another grenade got thrown at us. Wait, how'd you not die to that grenade?
Huh?
How'd you not die to that grenade?
I did.
What?
I ran back
over. Oh. Yeah, I got killed by that damn grenade. So it seems like whoever spawns. The way that game always works, whoever spawns on a certain side wins. No matter how they do it.
Conga line?
Alright, I'll shut off your right side. Oh, you don't want to be a human shield?
No.
Damn. Alright, so this is your idea, you're a human shield now. Oh, they're talking about holding it down right here. I feel like it's a bad idea to be in here in general. I'm going out. I don't know about this though. Game hadn't even started yet and you're already killing us. You wanna die too, boy? You wanna die too? Six rest as this runs out, I'm putting straight to the other one. You? Why are you not dying? Come on. What? Why? I'm telling Preston you're bullying me, man. I don't even know your name, but... Ah, okay.
Is that okay?
I was gonna say, like... He gave me trash. So what's his name?
Ah,
okay.
See this?
Okay.
Me.
Okay.
I pulled out the fucking ID.
Okay. So report you still, got it.
No.
I don't even know. It was a burnt something. I don't want to die today.
No, but it's a whistle. I have a whistle, you can't run.
Is it a rape whistle?
No. You're not a lifeguard. You're the fin boy here. Sir, we have seen you dress up in dresses. Or in your maid outfit.
Yo, walk in.
Guys, I'm gonna die.
Yes, you are.
I'll do it.
I'm actually gonna die.
I'll do it, guys! Don't try me! I don't think these people want to see my ugliness, man.
No. As long as my mask.
My mask has been rubbing on it, and it hurts. Without safety on earth. Look, if they fall. Hey, look, if our team starts to fall back. I ain't gonna feel bad for shooting one of them. I'm not breaching through here.
No, I would never. As soon as we're testing, I'm not going anywhere near the floor. There's a mouse to get.
Yeah, no, I ain't breaching this building. Yeah, I'm gonna breach from my normal way. Just push up the opposite side. Here's the thing. If this piece falls right here. Yeah. Somebody in like each room. The only thing is, they take down us. They can eat. Or they take out these guys over here. They're coming in. They'd be stupid to try and take the small. If they're in the woods, they should be disqualified.
Hey, they're on this front corner of the gray building. On the front corner.
Front the corner of the bank?
Yep.
Alright. They're hitting? Hey. They're about where we can spawn. They just popped smoke. They just popped smoke. Get ready. Get ready. They're inside bank. They have hit our middle spot. I don't know. I don't know, like, I'm slowly pulling this trigger. Alright. Backside of bank. Guys, look. Somebody comes in, they just shoot straight down the doorway. Grenade! It's on the outside. On the left. You ready?
That far room can't be breached. It's just
a hallway next to it. Is it? Okay. I couldn't remember what could be breached. I saw something though.
The one to the left. The door frame to the left.
All the way. Okay, all the way in the back.
Let me help.
It does. They're on this left side. Like, they're in the 3 minutes. Shit.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Great! Hit! Dead man walking. Yeah, we got grenaded. How big my eyes get when I see a grenade.
I saw that shit right next to my feet. I'm like,
hey,
fuck.
I at least got a person.
Dude, I was standing there. I saw it, and I was like, shit, there's nothing we can do.
That's the goal. I have a grenade, so we're rushing that building, okay?
Just throw a grenade to the back room. They're all dead. Everyone.
I knew there was no way that we were surviving that.
We're going to that building to try and get them, okay? Right?
I'm not kidding.
I don't know, man. That's scary. I mean, you saw how we were set up, and we still just got, destroyed. I mean, oh, there goes another grenade. Maybe not. That's gonna be some good footage, though. look down at it. I was waiting to feel something hit. Well, dude, we were fucked either way. They were right down the hallway. We run out the building. We're getting shot. Even if we were to survive it, there was no way that we would survive much longer anyway. We got this on attack, you know, come on.
But we know how this started up. We kind of
It was good that we got to defend first, because we now learned some tactics. You saw they weren't even volunteering. That got us out.
We're pushing this.
I mean, some of our team got shot, yeah. Like, dude, I hope this recorded it, because I just looked down at it, I just stared at it until it exploded. I was going to say, none of us actually got hit. I didn't get hit by the grenade. A grenade? Or just shot? No, we were talking about grenades. Like, we got... Yeah, we were all in that back room. Yeah, we got grenaded in the back. We were in the back of the mall.
Yeah, so the fucking grenade landed
on my foot. Dude, it was at the bottom of both of our feet.
Alright, we're making a team. Three restaurants. That is the OP spot.
Dude, all you have to do is just go around the side and the door.
You know what?
If we had, like, five grenades...
We only live once. Oh, there's a one dude our team that has a whole pouch full of them.
What are you gonna do this? So I can chop those grenades about that
little bit. Can I shoot the soccer?
It's not fine.
Can I shoot the soccer?
You guys all good?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, we're gonna push
the ditch.
Right that way, we're gonna push the ditch. This way.
It's
blocked off by a. Yeah, it's blocked off by a building now, so it's free shit.
Alright guys, I'm ready. Well, why are you punching it?
They ain't got no bed. Are you recording?
Yeah. I'm blind, oh no!
It's the gun from Fortnite!
The gun from Fortnite? Where?
Right there!
It's Fast 12.
Sorry,
it's the gun from Terminator
2. Alright, we're rushing.
Bro, actually, it's the gun from Black Ops 2. It's Black Ops 2 in general.
What do we say? We make
three.
How many times we all die?
I'm not good at burning. Me either.
I'm too fat.
You're fat.
What makes you fat?
See how I just pigged out on those delicious cheese fries?
So did I.
I want your kind of fat.
I want your fat, man.
Sorry, you can't have it.
Can I have a suck on your water?
No.
Please?
No.
We're friends.
Okay.
Is there even water in it?
Yeah.
I'm not gay,
can
though,
not
so...
Please?
No.
Please. I am dying.
Why are you dying?
I'm thirsty, obviously. Please.
Of course he's thirsty.
Please. Which one have you been drinking out of?
I've been drinking out of both.
That's useless. But can I have a drink?
Why do you want a drink?
Because I'm thirsty. Please. Do you want me to die?
Yeah, I do.
Well, pause. Refresh.
Then I can get all your money.
What?
Then I can get all your airsoft stuff.
Oh my.
Whoa. Why do you want it?
Back up.
Oh. have one extended mag and one regular.
Well, this is my cousin.
Both these are mine, so.
Please, I'm dying. Please.
Another one can die. Whoa.
Please, I'll wipe it off when I'm done.
Give it a little gay.
Please.
Don't die.
I know your mom, and you know my mom.
You know, yes, we know each other's mothers.
But that means your brothers.
Sorry.
I know his mom.
Well, me and him have pretty much known each other. I don't even know how long. It has been too long. We didn't really start talking though until Venture River.
Well, we know each other.
Yeah, we know each other that long though. I'm about to make myself cry. Or maybe I'll just make Aaron cry. Why is the game not started yet? I don't know. They're wanting to rush the mall. I don't want to stay on the outside of it. I mean, look, if we can get on the outside and push in.
Either we're going mall or burger.
See, burger's gonna be hard to push too. No. I don't think that's allowed.
No, you can't. You can take your fist around.
Yeah.
Yeah,
dude, I hated walking down those steps. Like, I tried it. I walked up there and walked back down. And, like, the step gap is so bad. I'm thinking, what if we push the outside of the mall just on the right side?
Are your arms broken or something?
Tell me if
you
feel it's not.
If you get a kill with that, I will personally shoot myself in the box.
Yeah. Yeah, just kind of walk slowly, because you know they're just going to open fire. Sit and wait. Hey, just letting you know, we're not supposed to be in woods. Gonna be the fun part. Yeah, you'll be fine. Smoke's coming out, so you're ready. One of our guys are about to smoke us out again. We have people pushing up to the mall, so. Wait, where at?
No, we're in the mall.
We are in the mall?
Yes. I pushed up so far.
Hey, getting shot at. How many smoke grenades are we gonna throw?
Enough to win?
Huh, hopefully. People are saying that we're up to the mall.
Yeah, apparently.
We already shot the mall.
Well, we probably need to try to push up to it. We're at White Van. Clear him out. Hey, don't throw him on the wall. They got me the last time I threw it over a wall. They're in that room where we were. Yeah, like they're in that back room at the end of it. Anybody else got a grenade? Cause I don't. Still a guy on fire truck?
Yeah,
they took him out. Oh, they
took him out,
okay. Clear?
Oh, I definitely just shot that dude.
was. I challenge you to a duel. You're a bitch.
Hey, who has a knife? Hey, that's what you did to me.
Hey, give me a knife.
No, as soon as he touches your sword, it's just melt.
Yeah, oh.
Hey, buddy, you want a sword fight?
You're gonna use that? Alright, you ready? Tell us when to go. So use your actual swords, and then we'll go play the next game. Alright. Look, man. That's mean. He already got me. Your mom's gay. China boys. Guys, I like the dark. Very nice out there. I should have grabbed my rifle. It's a TDM. Here's the thing, guys, we need to be careful. We have something that identifies us now. That's the thing that sucks though, like, you can't really hide anymore. It's that blue light that's shooting it. Yeah. Yeah, I think we're all blind.
Please.
might be over. $400 to go to buy an actual GoPro. That's why it's got the plastic. I got a plastic casing on this one. Which, good thing is, some have this camera, it's $30. I don't have money to waste. No, I'm graduated. Thank you. I know we got guys straight back there. Well, we pretty much have the woods taken care of, but they got some guys coming up on that trail. I don't know if they killed them or not. But if they didn't, they can easily get behind us in our spawn. The only thing that's gonna suck is if we go this way. See, if we go this way, the light. I'll go with you guys. Thank you. know. What happened? What happened though? Like what? Well, no, I'm meaning like why'd they call it ceasefire? Hey, straight back. I see green. Straight back.
Is that all the way back to the woods?
Yeah, saw a green band. up. Terribly. I mean, I'm making it over there, but I get shot. Thank you. right behind the black truck. Burger. Thank you. stayed afraid the whole time, but we can't do it all.
Thank you.
right side, right side. Inside mall! Thank you. the juggernaut. I hope I know how to put a mag in, right? I'm kind of scared for the other round.
So, how is it going to work? How do they know, like, which one shot what?
What do you mean?
How do they know which one shot what's going on?
So, they're sending them all out with us right now. They're on our team. Yes. That's why I said I'm scared for the second round. I think they're gonna go get set up in the field. Yeah! I already heard a balloon pop. To push up. Hey, just pay attention because this is how they're probably going to play it too.
Yeah.
We keep an eye on our tactics. We may know a strategy for hitting them. All friendly. It's all friendly in here.
Boy, it's crazy in here.
It is. Like,
I'm scared to fucking take my head out. Literally do anything for half a second. I only feel safe right here.
Oh no, Joe, we got like 5 miniguns on our team.
Yeah.
grenades are they gonna throw?
Move.
I know. I'm hearing balloons go pop too, though. They're hitting us from the right. I thought about it. Pistol and sword.
I got the smallest pistol here.
I should have gone pistol and sword. I'm sorry. Be closer, but fuck that.
Yeah.
I was like, well, hell, we've been hit by 3 grenades there already. Like they're having fun.
Yeah, we'll be up there.
Like what, does he just go around the entire field shooting? It does. Alright. I'm gonna talk to my brother and tell him to make me one of those. Ask him if I can borrow it side by side long enough to use it. In the very back, sorry. Where's Jet and Alfonse?
Alright, I will not move the socket. Or you can use that one and pull the socket out. And I can use the shorter one. I'm gonna throw it wrong. I don't care.
Looks like we lost the jug. Thank you. after all, as they block off my path. We used to walk down that path a lot. Gasket might be blown. I don't know. Do we even have left?
Oh, yeah.
That's what, like...
I don't see it. How many dudes still alive? We got one balloon left.
And we got the ATV still.
Yeah.
Hey, man, remember, dead men don't talk. I'm just kind of shooting back there, seeing if I hit anybody. I mean, we know they're back there.
Yeah.
How long is that going?
Very.
I'm used to hearing it.
Sorry.
Really high.
Yeah, back in the woods.
Where's the tree?
I mean, I feel like if we try to push up, we could. Friendly in the white container.
Yeah.
I mean, if you want to move up on it, it doesn't matter to me.
Fall back a little bit. Try and get a good view.
Alright. Where do you want to move to?
Alright.
Alright, let's go. 3, 2, 1, go! Man, I didn't realize we were that far into the field. That was pretty fun.
Dude, that was.